Hey friend, I'm Nate with the Q99.7, and this is your Hope for Today Bible verse coming to you from Galatians 5, 22 through 23. It says, "But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. Against such things there is no law." These are the Spirit's fruits, and God calls us to walk in these fruits every day, and I pray that today the Spirit will be with you and enable you to walk in the fruits that He has given. Have a blessed day.